Tamatō was everybody's favorite tailor. They called him the Magic Fingers of Barracoon. He was a fierce hunter, a top soccer player, and a fine drummer. He could drink palm wine late into the night and beer at 10 a.m. And he always had a story or a joke to tell. On weekends, he made regular visits to his nieces and nephews to make sure that they were in fact going to the village school and were keeping up with their studies. These days, Tamatō makes no visits and receives few visitors. He says he hopes that after the harvest, things will change and people will have time for an old friend. There are, however, two who are unfailing in their devotion. The radical nun from America and the mother-in-law who went to a ladies' meeting one night and left her old beliefs behind. The day after the visit, I went to a shop and bought Tamatō the brightest, gaudiest, Western-style t-shirt I could find. I had his name embossed across the back in large white block print letters. I mailed it off right away, and a week later, I received a note from Mrs. Amponza. She wrote that the shirt fit Tamatō perfectly, and that he wore it for the first time for Sister Margaret when she made her weekend visit.